just a little bit of separation. The junior from Shippensburg. We can see Sarah Porter. She's in that number two spot, and she makes her way around the tree now.
Look how far
into the race.
We need Kelsey.
Very, very exciting event we've had. Two great individual battles. It looks like Adam's eight men, of course, will take home the hardware for the championship. On the men's side, the Grand Valley State women look like they have taken home the championship on the women's side. So very, very exciting day here in the race. Very tight for second and third will be in the points race as well for the women's championship. And unofficial scores continue to fall, but could be within just a few points, it looks like, for that second spot.